Marriage is a promise made in the hearts of two people who trust the love that they have found. It is a partnership in which each can grow while sharing in the development of the other. And it is a statement to all around what the two of you already know, that you found such love, support and friendship that you wish to spend the rest of your lives together. Today, you will affirm that relationship by offering each other the security that comes from legally binding vows, sincerely made and faithfully kept.
Grace, you look absolutely stunning today. And Andy's a very lucky man. I've never seen Andy this happy. I remember having a conversation with him a few years ago about getting married, and he wasn't sure he'd ever get married. I'd asked him about previous girlfriends and all those times he said, no, I just don't think they're the one. But with you, his mind seemed to have changed.
We are bursting of pride at how gorgeous you are today, Grace. You are a grown-up woman now, not girl anymore. The expectations are quite high for you, but you surpassed that actually, and we are so proud of you.
I'd like to say a massive thank you to Andy personally. As a friend, he's always been there for me through thick and thin. Someone I've always been able to turn to when there's been anything going on in my life. And I know that he will be a great husband to you, Grace, and that the two of you will build a wonderful relationship together and a family soon, hopefully.
When Grace says something, oh, we're going to meet Andy's dad. And I knew it from then that, you know, this is serious. Andy, thank you very much for looking after my sister.
Marriage is not only a legal contract between two people. It is a bond based in trust and respect that will hold the two of you together throughout your lives.
Dear family and friends, I sincerely welcome you all into this joyous occasion.
I feel blessed to have been friends with someone from a different ethnic background, like for me. Andy's family and all the experiences I've had have just really like brought me into a completely different world that I would never have seen before. I'd just like to say how lucky I feel that I've gotten the opportunity to be the best man for Andy at this wedding. I've learned that, you know, it's acceptable for us to be racist towards Andy in a light manner, but the minute anyone else says anything, we all pile in, protect him, go over the top, and and get ourselves into bad situations.
So now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a very, very warm reception to your bride and bridegroom, Mr. and Mrs. Clark.
Definitely you want to share love life, because she knows, especially to me, she knows that I'm quite strict. She actually said it to my daughter, oh Nana, could you please pray for me? I would like to have a boyfriend. And so, you know, they just look back and tell your mom. And it came true, and she met Andy.
It was strange how the first few dates that you guys went on, you just had pictures on Facebook of Andy walking down the beach and an arm in the picture. I wasn't quite sure what was going on there. I think Andy was trying to hide you away from all of us because we might put you off of him. But I'm so glad that, you know, you two are together and are happy now.
Marriage is a desire by two people to share themselves and their experiences with each other. It requires devotion, the ability to listen, the wisdom to know when we are wrong, and the humility to sometimes say sorry. It offers an opportunity for sharing that few other relationships can equal. And we hope that your marriage enjoys the closeness of a couple growing together, but with enough distance to allow each other to be an individual. You'll share a vision for the future which needs constant tending to handle the pressures of everyday life. If at times that vision becomes a little hard to achieve, remember what brought you here today to this place at this moment.
To my wife, the day has finally arrived. I hope this day will be as memorable for you as it will be for me. I love you with all my heart, and I cannot wait to build our family. You're going to be an amazing role model and support for someone. Let's have an amazing day.
Yay.
Ooh, your husband. Lovely. So every significant moment of our lives, he always gives me a charm. And today, he's got me rings that twine together. It's addition to my collection.
Good afternoon and welcome to Rhinefield House Hotel. A very beautiful setting, I'm sure you'll all agree, for this very special occasion, the marriage of Andy and Grace.
To my dearest Andy, our big day is finally here. I thank God for you and for the wonderful day. As I embark myself to be your wife, I would like to say how much I love you and how grateful I am to have you in my life. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, create happy memories with you, and I can't wait to build our own family together. Let's cherish this day and celebrate with our friends and family. See you in a minute, my future husband. I love you. Your loving wife-to-be, Grace Joy.
Andy, in the bottom of my heart and in behalf of my families and relatives, thank you very much for accepting my sister and us as part of your family now. And for our side, thank you very much. We accept Andy. And I'm sure my mom and dad will look after Andy if she goes to the Philippines and treat you as one of us from now on. You've changed that dotted lines already. You love your daughter so much. And how you love your daughter, I know that that's how you will love my sister.
Andy, do you take Grace to be your wife? And will you promise to love, support and comfort her and remain true to her for the rest of your life?
I do.
Grace, do you take Andy to be your husband? And will you promise to love, support and comfort him and remain true to him the rest of your life?
I do.
Grace, it is impossible for me to put into words how lucky I am to have you in my life. I vow to care for you and give you my love, friendship and support, and to respect and cherish you throughout life together.
Andy, as I take you as my husband, I promise to always love you wholeheartedly and unconditionally, no matter what life may bring. I promise to be faithful to you, to cherish you and respect you. I vow to look after our family. And as your wife, I vow to give you the best of myself all the days of our lives.
I call upon
this person's here present
to witness that I, Andy Chung Hei Fung,
Grace Joy Padakabareng, do take thee, Andy Chung Hei Fung,
do take thee, Grace Joy Padakabareng,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded wife. I give you this ring as a token of my love and affection and a reminder of the promise we made to each other.
Wear this ring with happiness and pride, now and always.
Sandy and Grace, today marks the start of an important and exciting new journey in your lives together. You have both made the declarations required by law so that you're free lawfully to marry, and have made a solemn and binding contract here in the presence of your family and friends. So it is now my very great pleasure to confirm that you are husband and wife, and I think we'd like to see that sealed with a kiss.
So me and Addy have been friends since we were about 14, 15 years old. We played football together, we went to college together, and we've worked together, with Addy being my boss. And I'm glad I'm out of that situation now, and I don't have to deal with that.
All of you would agree with me, Grace looks amazing today, okay? So when I first dated Grace, I thought she was actually Chinese. All the relationships I've had that's gone wrong, I thought I'm gonna find a nice Chinese girl, but I found out she was Filipino, and I was very surprised. She's brilliant, she's really supportive with Summer, which I love, because it's difficult sometimes, just me and her, and now having Grace to help with the support there is great. And there's some stuff a dad can't do with a girl.
Thank you to my husband now, Andy. He's been working so hard and helping me preparing for this wedding. And thank you for understanding, and also for actually making me feel like you have to slow down. So yeah, he's been very amazing and supportive. I now have 3 sets of parents. That is like special to me. So I have 3 sets of parents to go to, so we're so lucky to have them all with us.
Love is to share life together, to build special plans just for two, to work side by side and then smile with pride as one by one dreams all come true. To love is to help and encourage with smiles and sincere words of praise, to take time to share, to listen and care in tender, affectionate ways. To love is to make special memories of moments you love to recall, of all the good things that sharing love life brings. Love is the greatest of all. I've learned the full meaning of caring and sharing and having my dreams all come true. I've learned the full meaning of being in love by being and loving with you.
May you always be able to talk things over.
confide in each other, laugh with one another, and share moments of quiet and peace. But most of all, may you remain the greatest of friends, and may the coming years hold much happiness for you both.